You are mine. Something. So is it okay to go somewhere?
Okay.
Nadia, I want to talk about us. We've been together for 2 years and I can't do it anymore.
What do you mean? What are you even trying to say?
I just can't do this anymore. I can't lie to you. You're such an amazing person, but I think you should deserve more.
You have given me everything I wanted. We've been together for 2 years, and now you're just gonna leave?
We still can contact each other, and I'll still be there for you when you need me.
How can someone be there at the perfect timing and out of nowhere?
I do, right?
Oh my gosh, look at that guy. He's so muscular.
Oh my god, wait. He's the guy who saved me. Hi. I'm sorry to bother you, but do you remember me? The one you saved from the park.
Oh, yeah, I do. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Anyways, what are you doing here?
I just transferred in. And I think I'll start school after the term break.
That's a good thing, yeah?
Yeah.
I guess I'll be seeing you more often.
Yeah.
Yes, this is my best friend, Nisa. And Nisa, see you.
Yeah. You can just call me.
Yes. Yeah, we talk, but I don't really know your name. Yeah. I'm Nadia. It's really nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I have to go now. I'll get to talk to you soon.
Okay,
see you
around
school.
Yeah.
Bye, guys.
He's really a nice guy. That's true. I'm really, really thankful you saved me.
Sorry, but I saw you, that guy, and I don't think he's a good person.
What are you trying to say? Who are you even to say that? You don't even know him.
No, but... Yes, I don't know him, but he's just new here, and then he's so close to you.
You're just being jealous over me getting someone else. After you said to get someone better. After 2 years we've been together, and you dumped me.
Look.
He's the one who saved me that day I was in trouble, not you.
Okay, look. Just give me a chance. You know, you can be with anyone else but not him, please.
And you think you're the good wife?
Please, Nadia, please.
Nadia, you okay?
No, I'm not. Let's go.
You are mine. You